They all had their problems. I mean, you're dealing with, I guess ultimately trying to do samurai armor. We built the samurai armor in New Zealand and then take that back to Japan and put it on Japanese actors. I think that's a fairly complicated thing to do. And also we made a lot of the kimonos and produced a lot of the textiles in Japan. I had people working in New Zealand, Japan, and LA, so it was a hard thing to keep under control.
Yeah. Now, I read an interesting thing that you actually use more muted colors than we normally associate with kimonos. Why did you choose that?
It's very true to the Meiji period anyway, and I wanted it to be quite subdued and melancholy. No, like it's a very emotional story, and I wanted the colors to really reflect that, and just to use color in small moments throughout the film. And very much that was a discussion between Ed and myself, was to keep that mood happening. Yeah.
How much were you familiar with the Japanese culture in that time period before you started working?
I did know a bit about it. I had been interested in it for quite a while, but, you know, hey, I certainly had to bone up real fast.
Yes, definitely. How long did you take researching it?
We didn't have that much time. Probably we did a solid 6 weeks on it, and then the rest of it was during the pre-production, so 6 months building those costumes. Yeah.
It is the most gorgeous movie I've seen this year. So,
like you.